right, all right. Welcome home, y'all. Welcome home. We're so proud to be here on this stage, and thanks for all your support that you just endlessly give, and so many musicians feel the same way. There's nothing like playing for you. We love you. Short circuit. My sister Marty looked at me and she said, "Hey, Shadow, walk away from me." And this happened. Shadow, walk away from me. Trouble, trouble me no more. I need to keep some better company. Remember what I'm living for. Remember what I'm living for, yeah. Now won't you take these burdens from my shoulders? So much. Yes, Marty Roddenberry, Billy Lindsay wrote that with me. It was a beautiful moment. And you inspire so many moments. I'm inspired every time walking around listening to Fires. Who are you playing with? I play for fun. I was like, this guy was magic. I was like, you play for fun? Teach me how to play for fun.
All right, man.
Now we are told what we know from the day that we are born. Time will pass, the day will come. You must know it on your own. I don't know just where I've been, but I sure know where I'm coming from. And when my day is finally done, I won't be done at all. I said, welcome to the beginning. It is the first day of the rest of your life. I said, welcome to the beginning. Welcome home. Now you can't be naive again. You can sure as hell remember when. Now everything was black and white. No need to stay between the lines. But that was then, and this is now. And we're all crazy anyhow. Days roll on and we still smile. We just keep living on and hope. I said, welcome to the beginning. Oh, it's the first day of the rest of your life. Welcome, baby. I said, welcome to the beginning. Welcome home. Don't you ruin your tomorrow. You wind up drinking away your sorrow. All the money you'll have to borrow just to get you home. I said, welcome to the beginning. It's the first day of the rest of your life. I said, welcome to the beginning. Welcome home. All right. Thank you. I co-wrote that with Mr. Scott McCready. He wrote just fantastic songs like this Space Cadet. Captain of the Space Cadets. It's just a beautiful love song. Sometimes we dance around the truth, don't we? You don't love me anymore. I see you waiting for the door. now something else is on your mind. Maybe you must think that I'm plumb blind. Got some news, but it ain't new. Now we gon' choke on the fat we chew. We'll talk all day, but don't say a damn thing. We never say quite what we mean. Time for letting go. Sometimes you hold on way too long. Squeeze our loving down to the bone. Here we go dancing around the truth, yeah. You're pointing at me and I'm pointing at you, 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 yeah. Now here we go dancing around the truth. A few more things to do. You paint it black, I'll paint it blue. You just go straight, I'll take you. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, that was an accident song. Hey, Kent. It's Liam. Yeah. Just play you. Here's to you, your families, the ones you cherish and love. We love you. Thank you so much for doing what you do. So I got a 2-year-old, but when my 6-year-old was born, I wrote this song. And ain't no rest. But we'll find a way to get by.
singing to ourselves. There ain't no rest for the working man. You do your best, you do everything that you can. Brings a living back in my life. Her love is something else. We still love to talk all through the night, still getting to know ourselves. Her heart is of the loving kind. She cares about the living things. She's talking to me with her eyes.
So much. How you feeling? Omaha! Had a couple of Geminis pull me out of the fire. And I'm not using a metaphor. I was actually in the fire standing there. There I was in the fire. There she was with her eight arms. How many of Geminis have? I guess I have four, right? There are people in our lives that come in there to change it. And took two Gemini women in two different times in my life. And they both helped me write this song 10 years apart, like 15 years apart, 20 years apart. I was three. sang your song to me like water, and I drank the rhythm. I hummed aloud and let you take me for a ride. I broke a smile there as I watched you dance upon my shadow. You came and found me even though I tried to hide. You came and found me even though I tried to hide. Paper dog in a forest fire, she's standing in the flame. With her arms up to the sky, she was praying for. Try and love again. Yeah. Thank y'all so much. Thank you. Peter Andrews. That's Samantha Leslie Jones to my left right here. I should have done this a long time ago. Tommy Jones, beautiful human being. Mr. Richie Jones right back there. And I'm Ralph Jones Rodberry. We, yeah.
Yeah. Bunch of Joneses. And Jones, anybody got any milk? I just need some milk.
Yeah, man.
I need to go see if I can find out.
Look, he started playing this little thing, and I was like, what is that, dude? Yeah. Can you teach me a B flat? Feeling good? Yes, indeed. Yeah. So in 2008, a man was being interviewed by CNN, and he said, "Well, Mr. Williams, you've lost your home and your life savings and your kid's college fund." And there, you know, our reporters are always like, "What are you going to do now?" You know what Mr. Williams said? "I guess we'll just start all over." So they cut to commercial. I swear, I was like, "All right, he didn't cry. Let's get it on to next." So I go out and started crying for him on my porch and wrote this in like 10 minutes. It's taken me 10 years to write songs in this one. If I could find that dude, I would give him all $182 that this song has earned so far. All of it. Thanks, iTunes. I say, "Hey, people, let the sun shine in. I know it's gonna be alright. You get back up on your feet again. You'll be walking in the sunlight. Hey, people, let the sun shine in. I know it's gonna be alright." Walking in the sunlight, I can see you. You're working so hard, yeah. You would never want to walk away from anything that needed your love and attention. And in your loudest voice, I can hear you say, shining. I know it's gonna be alright. You got to get back up on your feet again. We'll be walking in the sun. Hey, people, let the sun shine in. I know it's gonna be alright when we get back up on our feet again. Walking in the sunlight. I remember everything that you told me. You put your hand on my shoulder and let me know we will start all over. Yes, that's what you showed me. We plant the seeds and then we will watch it grow. We'll be singing, "Hey, hey, people, let the sun shine in. I know it's gonna be alright. We got to get back up on the feet again. We will be walking in the singing, "Hey, hey, people, let the sun shine in.
know it's gonna be alright.
You got to get back up on your feet again.
We'll be walking in the sunlight.
Hey, people, let the sun shine in.
Know it's gonna be alright.
Get back up on your feet again.
We will be walking in the sunlight.
That's right. Oh, man. Thank y'all so much. You're beautiful, man. My hair's standing up. You see it? I'm so lucky to play. We want to give a big shout to Beth, Judy, and all the folks that make this happen, man. It's an army. It's a love army. It's like you feel like the Rolling Stones. I'm serious. It's like everybody's like, it's so good. Love you.
Y'all be sure to go up to the Lomax tent and get your raffle tickets and support Live Oak Music and Arts Foundation that Beth Judy puts on to raise money for the camps and things that are here. Make sure you please go up there. And
yeah, they got a music
we team. Might go up there and have a little session after our set, too.
Yeah,
so. See us.
Yeah, Beth does a music camp here every summer. And they're a part of it. It's really important to get to move this development to the next generation as educators and as you know, we need this, y'all. So support it, go give, and do what we can to keep this magic alive, y'all. So
yeah. Beautiful. This beautiful spell. I wanted to call this song, It Starts With Glue, And Sam helped me change that, you and now. Thank you, because I was thinking like we glue together. Yeah, I was having not a good moment in writing, so that's why I love writing this song with you, Sam. Starts with you and now.
Change you and now. you just won't heal. That's when you start to let it go. And keep just what you need. To let go. Now there may come a time, and you will surely know just what to do. But life just runs on by, seems like you're passing through. Tears filling up your eyes. Remember, you can learn. Listen to yourself. Believe. I'm fine with no one else. It starts with you.
Just when the work starts with glue, it starts with glue that sticks us together. Sounds like, oh, let's take it somewhere.
I love you. I love you, sir.
Let's get him off, man.
I'll send this to my wife back in Lilburn, Georgia. She had to work this weekend. And I love that woman. I was wooing her. I wrote this song for her many, many years ago. Now gravity keeps pulling me. They say no way you can leave the ground. But what they say ain't always so. They don't always know what's going down. Should I say it another way? Closing my eyes, I can see it all. All around us, there to unground us. Moving our backs from up against this wall. Got to get up off of your hands and try. Get up off of your hands and fly. Come on, get up off of your hands and try. Gotta get up off of your hands and fly. So you make me high. That's what you do for me. Everyone out there, I might just try. Wherever you may be, gotta get up off of my hands. Get up off of your hands and try. can leave the ground. But what they say ain't always so. Now they don't always know what's going down. Or should we say it's another way? Closing our eyes, we can see it all. All around us, there to unground us. Moving our back, all this is wrong. Get up off of your hands and shine. Get up off of your hands and shine. Get up off of your hands and shine. That's what you do for me. I might just fly wherever you may be.
I love you.
How's everybody feeling? We got a few more. How many more we got? Dude, this is a big clock right in front of me.
He's like an Uber driver.
All right. This is my first rodeo. And
taking a picture.
Oh my God. I think I saw it spring back.
Yeah, exactly. Quite checked
out. So this guy named Bernie Faulkner who wrote, I wanna kiss you all over till the night closes. He's from Kentucky, has it? He had an airplane, but I didn't get it. He said, come up and write some songs on it, Ralph. Come on, come on. John Davis went up. And we thought we were gonna ride at night. We got ready to ride about 11:30. Where he said, night boys, we'll see you in the morning. We'll get up and write some song. So me and John stayed up till about 4. And Bernie woke us up at 8 for breakfast. And we wrote this song, so maybe I should try writing in the morning. Take the time to make the time. We love you. Thanks for taking your time and spending your hard-earned money to celebrate something so beautiful, and you make it happen. We love you.
All those years seem like a lie. This one gives it back. Give it back.
takes it from me, but the swan it gives me back. Thank y'all so much to the crew back here, Fez. You man back there, Voss. Thank y'all so much. Samantha Leslie Jones, Beatle Andrews, Tommy Jones, Richie Jones, I'm Ralph Rondre. We love you. See you out there.